Welcome back to the vlog. I'm Ellie and this week is birthday week. Like, birthday week is upon us, so you know, you've just got to long it out and make it a whole week of celebrations, really, haven't you? So it's Tuesday and today I've gone to get my nails done. I've gone for the ombre vibes. I don't know if they're very focused, but I love them. And yeah, and while I was getting them done, then I went to town and I went into H&M and I got some bits, so I'll show you my bits. And where else did I go? Oh my god, and I got some photo frames, because on this wall behind me I want to have like three big black and white pics from like traveling. So I want one with an elephant, one with some monkeys, and one in a temple, because I just feel like that's just a vibe. So yeah, I found some massive like 50 by 70 frames and got three of them. So yeah, so we got this basics tee, which was only like $3.99, and it's just, you know, just a basics tee. I just thought, like, you know what, I need some little basics just to pop around in. And then I got this cute, it's like beige, is that what the colour you'd call it? I don't know, cream jacket. And it's like denim. And I just think it's really cute. Obviously, I haven't tried all of this on yet because you can't try stuff on in the shops at the moment because of COVID. So hopefully it's all a vibe. This is actually quite big. I thought it was gonna be a bit more small because this is the smallest size they do, but I don't know. I think it's vibe with like Levi's denim shorts, because I have that denim shorts, and my only like light jacket I have is like a blue denim jacket, and it's like acid washy, it's like a Levi's one, and I just feel like it kind of clashes with them all. So I feel like this will go with them all, and it was only £25. I feel like, okay. And then we got this dress. This was only £6, it was just like on sale, and I just thought like this could be a vibe for like city breaks and stuff, and you know, I can wear my new jacket over the top. It's a vibe, isn't it, really? We love to see it. Yeah, I thought this would look cute with maybe like some white socks and trainers, or maybe some black boots, but let's see, shall we? Long shot. I like the buttons. I feel like it's cute. It's a little casual, a little bit of a vibe. And then finally, we've got this cute like flowery dress. Woo! And this was only, how much was it? £6 in the sale? No, £7 in the sale. So I feel like that's not bad. I feel like it's pretty cute. I don't know if this is like, we're going for it tied up, we're going for it open. I don't know, but I have a white dress that's like a similar shape and I wear it loads. So I was like, well, let's buy a pattern one, shall we? Why not? Let me show you it in the mirror. So I feel like this is cute. I feel like, you know, when you're just going for a walk, lockdown walk with your friends. So yeah, I think this is a little bit of a vibe too. So yeah, happy with all my purchases today. And yeah, and I'm excited to get my photo frames. I'll actually have to show you when I like actually do up my room. I've been meaning to do this for ages and I just couldn't find frames I wanted. Cause like when you look online, frames are like £20 each. And I'm like, but they're probably gonna get damaged on the way here. So I was thinking like maybe I'll go to IKEA, because IKEA's ones are the cheapest, but IKEA in Coventry's closed now. So yeah, so I thought maybe I'll go IKEA and go to like the Birmingham one, but no, I don't need to, so that's exciting. And yeah, I will take you through the rest of my week with me, and then it will be my birthday, so we're really excited about that, aren't we? I can tell you're excited. I'm excited. Birthday week update. All right, so it is Wednesday. Well, it's like the end of Wednesday nearly, and I've been working outside since 8 and now it's 8 PM and I started at 8 AM. Yeah, that's correct. So I've been working outside since 8 and it is literally, I don't even know if you can see it, but it is the most rainiest, greyest day ever. But it's fine. It was fun. Had a good day, you know, good vibes. Wear your coat. Once you wear it, you just wear it, so it's fine. But yeah, it was cute, and I also got some birthday puzzles today. So I got one in the post from Ashley, and it was this book I wanted. Let me show you it. It's over here, and it's called Why We Sleep. I've just been recommended it loads, so I thought I would get that, and some fake tan, some Bondi Sands Ultra Dark, obviously, because that's what we love. And then my friend Stacey got me some little cute prezzies, some little vegan snacks, all my faves. What a babe, she knows. And then my clients, two of my clients got me this. My heart, I haven't opened it yet, so I can't tell you what it is, but so cute. Feeling loved. We love to see it. And yeah, and the plan for the evening is to fake tan. And then that's about it really, have dinner. And yeah, tomorrow I'm going to the Peaky District, so that's about it really. We love it. Alrighty, so I've just had my lashes done by one of my clients, Shannon. So her Insta is like Lashes by Shannon Jane. We like it, they're fluffy. And she gave me this little kit as well of like a spray to clean them with and some little brushes. So hopefully they're gonna stay fleeky. Cute, we love to see it. Wow, I woke up like this, woo! So mum's friends came round with my birthday card and also with these big prints that I wanted. So I've got three pictures printed out. One's from a temple in Bali, one's with some monkeys in Bali, and one's with an elephant in Thailand. And they're black and white, and they are gonna go on the wall here. So I think we'll stay up better. I think Mark is better. I like how we can see things. Ali's treats. So what do we have? A vegan Biscoff cake.
Yeah.
It looks sick. I like the dribble. I don't think that's what it's called, is it?
The drip.
The dribble.
The drip.
Looks sick. Oh my god, I'm so excited to eat it.
It was very difficult.
Very difficult. The struggle was real. Airbnb in Buxton. I need to show you the outside because it's just the cutest thing you've ever seen in your whole life ever. Okay, this is our cottage. It's called Penny's Cozy Cottage, and there's also one of them doorbells, so the owner can definitely see me right now and she thinks I'm weird. So that's fine. Oh, I just can't. It's so cute. What's down here? Just random things. Oh, so cute. I just can't. Okay, we'll go inside now. We'll go inside. There's this little vibey bit. Oh, shoes off, shoes off. Oh, are we going upstairs? Are we exploring?
Oh my god.
Ah, did I do good? Okay, so we've got bedroom number one, bedroom number two. Oh, I love the mirror.
Oh, the little bits and bobs.
Oh, this is so cool. Should we have a group bath? I love that. Wow. This is so cute. Sing it, sing it. Work it, work it.
Shouldn't do that. Well, I've got a HDMI, so.
So yeah, that should connect to anything. I love the fire. Isn't it just super cute? And then we've got all of this. It's just so cute. Wow. Wow. I don't think it's a smart TV.
I'm just not going to touch the actual TV. You know, I'm just
A up. Oh, I hope it. Are you excited to wake up at 3 a.m?
Yeah, I'm this excited.
Yeah. It's like 3:23, and I need to wake everyone up because I'm awake. We need an ensuite each, really, don't we? Okay, I have woken the entire household up, so ready to go. But yeah, so we're going to Mam Tor. It means Mother Hill, so it's a big hill. Near to Buxton. We're in Buxton. It could be in Buxton. Who actually knows? And yeah, we're gonna climb up in time for the sunrise. So it's like, the sunrise is at 5. So it's currently like 3:30. So we're gonna go and get there for 4. It says it takes 1 hour to 2 hours, but on a forum thing, someone commented saying, how long would this take for 2 70-year-olds and a big dog? And someone said 1.5 hours. So I'm hoping it didn't take us more than 1 hour. But that's the plan.
He's excited for a hike.
No.
Grow up.
Not a vibe.
Not a vibe.
Oh, she punched me down in the face.
Late night or early morning? Drives.
Sorry.
Don't know which. Oh my god, it's so pretty.
Oh, wow.
And I'm down for you always. I've been here before. Oh, it's so pretty.
Yeah, I do all this weight work.
This is my favourite.
Oh,
crazy.
That's how early we are. We caught Sarah's.
A full vibe.
Oh my god.
Lead the way, bitch.
It's so windy.
No, it's still there actually.
It's just a vibe.
Oh, I thought you fell over then. It's a whole mood. This is so cute. I can't.
I can't right now. You would though. If after this, I said, Alicia, do you want to do it again tomorrow? You'd be like, yeah. Maybe. Yeah, maybe next week. Oh, we're gonna scare them away. I am, because I'm loud. I know, I'm gonna scare. I'm vegan, guys. Did you know? Look at that. Lovely. I feel like it looks so different to what it did when we first got here. Oh, it's just so nice. It's just so beautiful. You are risking it all for a pic there. Oh my god, we're gonna need a new eye. Yeah, is he in the frame? Bye, Airbnb. How's everyone feeling after their post-hike nap?
Like a asshole.
I'd like to go back to sleep now.
I didn't even need a nap because you napped, I napped.
Yeah.
And now I'm like, dude, I feel fine now.
I wish I hadn't napped. It was Ashley being really comfy on that chair.
Oh yeah, you look so cute.
I just want to go to sleep now. And now I'm hating life.
Yeah, I just...
Worse than no sleep.
Worse!
And I was not comfy at all.
I went to the bed.
Yeah,
priorities.
I woke up and you weren't there. And I was like,
oh! Oh no, I hadn't gone to the bed then. Then I'd gone upstairs. I just was posting on my Instagram, on ellbird fitness. And then...
I heard you making a video.
Yeah, I made a video to say like I won't reply to people over the weekend. I didn't want people to think I'm ignorant, you know.
Are we finding coffee first?
Yeah, we may as well.
Are we doing Starbucks or are we bothered about coffee? Like, where are we coming from?
I would like a matcha. And I don't think many places should we do it, that's the only thing. If we get Starbucks and they don't bloody have it, I'll be really upset. But yeah, so I was doing that, and then I came down and then you'd gone. And then I was like, and you were asleep, I'm like, fuck it, I'm going to go to bed too.
Oh my god, the nearest Starbucks are missions away, an hour and a half.
Tell us about the tractor shop.
That's a coffee shop on a tractor.
That's actually portable. Cool, to be fair.
Portable!
We're at Dovedale! Tour de Peak District. These are the only places I know in the Peak District, and now we've been to them.
We're off to the caves after this.
We've walked across here. Me and Alicia have came across and
Ashley's stuck. Waiting patiently.
Yeah, as soon as those people get off there, and no boy, I'm going to run on. And then there's a dog.
Oh no.
Oh, how cute. They're helping each other. Aww. Relationship goals.
If you have that kind of relationship when you're older like that.
That'll be you and Lou.
Let's hope so. You'll be pulling him across. He'll be in the water, I'll be dragging him.
There he is, just waiting.
Oh.
so cute.
Oh yeah, that's actually a good idea. Going to our last place. What's it called? Thor's Cave. I wonder how long it's going to take.
Oh yes, Queen, get that angle.
It's been dramatic, but that was the hardest walk ever. It was so muddy. Very, very muddy.
You're slipping.
Very steep. Oh my god, I thought you fell.
My heart.
Polly lit.
That's so funny.
We're in a cave.
Wild.
I feel like over here is like the view out of the
getting up.
Wowza!
Sliding through life.
Sliding through.
Oh my god, look.
Yeah, we're in a little bike. Alright, so I had a nap. We're home, had a nap. My mum and my brother, look at this, what they put up for me while I was away. I got these pictures and I needed to put them up, and aren't they just so cute? So this is me with an elephant. It's a bit reflective at the minute. This is me in a temple, and this is me in a monkey. How cute.
So cool.
Anyway, yeah, because I was looking at prints online. You know those places that sell prints, and I thought, I have cool pictures anyway, why am I gonna pay for these prints? But anyway, what are we saying? So everyone's coming around, the deco's up, they look so cool. And I've had a nap and I need to get ready because everyone's coming in half an hour. One of my friends is on her way and this is me. So it's all right, I've got lash on. All I need to do is put foundation on and lipstick and some gold eyeshadow. I was gonna wear the purple dress tonight, but I think I'm gonna wear the gold and wear the purple tomorrow. Don't know. We'll see what we're feeling when we get dressed. Anyway, peace. All right, 15 minutes later. I don't know why it looks so dark in here, because it's definitely not, but we're ready to go. So we've got we've got these clear heels, this Topshop dress, and then our hair is curly, but oh my god, you literally can't see.
Why is the lighting so dead? Let's go. It's a vibe. Alrighty, so it's Saturday. It's actually not the morning. Don't mind me looking like this, I just had a nap. So yeah, last night was so much fun. We literally, like, people were just around until about 12 and we just had like drinks and, you know. And I didn't have much sleep last night still. Like, I feel like I had like 8 hours, which obviously is a lot of sleep, but I'd literally had 2 hours of sleep the night before. So today I've like hit a wall this afternoon, so I had a nap for an hour. And we feel okay and we're gonna go set up. And also, how beautiful. Beautiful, 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 obsessed. But yeah, so I just need to kind of set up the kitchen area again for my poor friends, because they're coming round. To be fair, actually, no, I kind of done it still, so it looks so cool. I don't remember if I even showed you it yesterday, but basically we have the balloon arch, we have the happy birthday balloons. These balloons light up and they say 23, it's such a vibe. And I just need to put like food and stuff out again. I also have these flowers and I also have these flowers. And yeah, we love it. I'm gonna put some things out. And yeah, I'll show you what I'm gonna wear. I literally only have, people are coming in less than an hour. Shit, I'm like 40 minutes. And my little brother's about to have a bath. So by the time he's had a bath, I feel like I'm not gonna have very long to have a shower and get ready, but it's okay, we move. We'll do that speedy, So I thought I'll do this while he's in the bath and then I'll go and get ready. Okay. Okay, we're ready. Again, don't know why it looks so dark in here, because it's not. But this is my outfit. So it's from Club London. I'm obsessed. Apparently I look like a Quality Street, but we like Quality Streets, it's fine. So yeah, we're ready. Everyone's gonna come around. I've done our rush to cleaning up. Yeah. Let's go and have a good night. Morning. So it's the next day after the party. It was so much fun. Had a fabulous time. And I'm just on a walk, just so pretty and green. Yeah, I'm just on a walk, just, you know, get some steps in to start the day. And I've just like cleaned around the house and stuff. It wasn't actually that bad, so that's good. And yeah, and then I'm going to the Saxo Mill later for a meal with Ash and Keely. So yeah,
finish off the walk and then we will go and do that.
He's ready. So I'm going to the Saxon Meal for a meal with Ashley and Keely. And yeah, this is my outfit. I feel like it's just so cool. Like I feel like a dinosaur. These are my, what are those things they have? Don't know what they're called, but yeah. So this is from Club London. The rest of it's just literally like PLT. And I also have this bag from Keely got it me for my birthday. Isn't it the prettiest thing you've ever seen ever? We always would tag each other in this brand stuff. It's so cute, I love it. It's from like, I think it's like AL. I think it's called Abbott Lighton, something like that. But it comes in this pretty little box. And yeah, so this is my bag and I'm so excited. Woo!
Oh, wait, yeah, why didn't I snap it?
Hi, guys, got the chicken melanese?
Yes, thank
yeah,
you.
There you go, you just take that for me.
Great.
Thank you.
Anything else? That whole bag.
Go fishing. So nice.
Okay, and that's the end of the birthday weekend vlog, so. Yeah, thank you to everybody who made my birthday so much fun. I had such a good weekend. And thanks for watching, and I will see you next time.